best foot first, just in case. When we made our way to
they are the nocturnal animal. They eat the coffee bean and they will choose the best coffee bean. The bean got fermentation in the stomach of animal by the enzyme that make the taste different, softer, smoother, and lower caffeine. So they only eat the bean and then the skin bean they throw. So and then they process in the stomach and it will be done. That the food they cannot digest it the pain.
So they eat the best coffee bean.
Yes.
And it digests in their stomach and then they poop it out. And this is the poop. And then what do you guys do with the poop? You'll show me that part. Yeah,
okay. We collect first and then we wash by hot water until it clean.
Okay.
After that we dry under the sun around 1 week.
Mm-hmm.
After we dry, we take the skin until we get the real bean. So this is the bean we ready to roast it. We roast it here. Around 45 minutes for 1 kilogram until the color change dark brown. After we roast it, we ground it.
Okay.
We ground it here. We ground it.
It's almost like pounding fufu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
After that, we sifting until we get the fine powder.
So you sift it until you get the powder.
Oh. So this is we ground it again. So this powder ready to pouring hot with hot water.
Okay. And it'll make pure instant coffee.
Yes.
It's
like instant coffee. You can smell.
Yes.
Maybe you want to try.
Oh, it smells so good. I don't know if I want to try. Can I have one?
Yes, sir. You can smell. Maybe you want to try? How did it taste? So bitter.
And what is this area? This is traditional equipment. This is traditional equipment?
Yes.
Oh.
For we use rock in the rice field.
This is like a shield almost? This one? What is this one? Oh, that's a hat?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
That's a hat?
Yes. From for in the rice field.
And this is a hat too?
Yes, hat also.
Oh girl, I'm happy.
So this is the ginger.
Mm-hmm.
Ginger here we use of the coffee and tea, and the ginger for warmth of body.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is the coriander for cooking. White pepper and black pepper.
Okay.
Cinnamon. Cinnamon we use for the aroma of the food, cake and tea also.
Okay.
If you drink tea or coffee, you can still use the cinnamon stick
to stir it. Ah,
this is the nutmeg, clove, and star anise.
Okay, I'm really interested in this.
You can smell, you can
fresh turmeric.
Yeah,
feels very like rough almost, but soft at the same time. Oh, it smells so good.
Very refreshing.
Oh, we have ginger in the States. We love that. I love ginger.
Yeah.
We chew it. No, yeah.
Really?
Yeah. When we get sick, we just chew, eat it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the cacao bean.
Yes, cacao bean.
So we take the bean first in the inside pots, mm-hmm. and then we wash by hot water, and then we dry. And the process same like a coffee process, mm-hmm. but we dry around 3 weeks.
Wow, and it comes from here?
Yes.
Wow. And it takes about 3 weeks to dry it?
Yeah. So, and for the coffee, a coffee bean, only 1 week.
Only 1 week for the coffee bean. And this is the coffee bean after it's been out, washed out of the poop.
Yeah.
And this is the poop. Look at the cat poop. The cat poop, and they wash the beans. Oh my goodness. So this is the modern way to do it. It's a machine.
Yeah.
So it roasts the coffee. Like cinnamon milk, that sounds good. Maybe with some coconut.
That's the first, just in case.
Coffee.
It's a free.
Yes, complimentary.
Okay.
So you can just follow the picture, start from elementary until the last
Bali
coffee.
Kini lah ni, kini.
Yes,
of course. Bali coffee kan, kini lah ni sih. Bading kan, itu. Yes, Bali coffee.
So we have just only coffee dark sugar, just the Bali coffee and pure cacao, no
okay.
sugar.
Okay.
So for the other, only the sugar.
They have a little bit of sugar. Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. The moringa, the small leaf.
Mm-hmm.
In Balinese, we use a vegetable. We boiling first, and then after that, we sifting. And then we mix with Balinese spices.
Okay. So this is Balinese chocolate.
Because it's very hot,
okay.
Still cool.
Okay.
Yeah, your condition, yeah.
Thank you.